Hello, today we are making a video on how to remove a water spot from wood tables. You take an iron and heat it up and place it over the water spot and it should come out. First we'll use a damp rag so we won't burn the table. There it is, all gone. I hope this helps someone in the future because there's nothing else that will take it off. That's the only thing I've ever seen work. Thanks for watching. Bye.